autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Oh, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Attacking someone besides us. What about your spear? Another dragon. Got rid of it for now. We better hunt it down or it'll be back. Can't cross it.
Whoever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch out! Bloody thing can't be harmed. Something must be casting a spell on it.
Dead end. Where to now? Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
I wonder, if we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. A lift. I wonder if this will take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that. But do not let it control you. More, say that.
Say their camp to worry about.
What's it say, brother?
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Another Drekkie!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
The Noken's healing the others!
Healing its friends, brother!
Do you think the crank wheel will help?
Like something's gummed up the works, brother.
Alka.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three parts. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Doesn't seem like we can cross.
Huh.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh.
The hilt is drawn to the gravestone.
Guess. Starblush.
Huh.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Up there! It's back!
You will find a way up.
Behind you! Look out! Oh!
This way.
Oh dear.
Push forward.
Pushed forward. Now what? Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember This valley, it was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story...
What if you tried using some of your other gear?
Prepare yourself.
Father, watch out! Let's go! Jump up!
Yeah!
Watch your left! Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
Dragon Slayer, you are. I've half a mind to write a poem about you.
Do not.